you have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Stay quiet.
The demands of the Empire have outgrown your supply. Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately. These weapons are vital to our plans in the West Breaches. Those not in the assembly line will patrol the area.
Here we go! Throw a smoke! They can't see through it!
Watch the smoke! Stop! Come ahead!
Smoke them out, General!
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Can we go inside now? It's really hot out here. Check out this old assembly. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Let him have it!
One strike team, you said.
It's Sniper in play!
Easy, you said. central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike beam, he said.
Going in! Hurry in!
Fire! On the move!
Easy, you said.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Just like Shriv to miss out on all the fun.
stability to avoid catastrophic overflow.
Those lava pumps could be just what I need. Working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
Lava pump operating at 200%. Overflow imminent.
Problem solved. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? I want some for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Be advised, lava levels are rising. Assembly blocks A and B should be evacuated.
Position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over.
Lava
Maybe it's this button. Oh, I don't have time for this. Good enough for... Shriv, did you find us a ride?
A new plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. So I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Surprise!
head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden? Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
Die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Shut down that hangar.
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators. Slice this. Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Look at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Heavy! Return fire!
You
on him! Go for the shot! That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators.